What is the easiest programming language to learn?
They used to consider HTML the easiest programming language to learn, since you could learn the basics in an afternoon.
I do not consider that a programming language. Yes, you can make web pages, but it is not enough in and of itself to list on a resume and be taken seriously.
So learn JavaScript. It is an object-oriented programming language, and it is used to create web apps.
How hard is it to learn?
Khan Academy is a website intended to teach kindergarten through 12th grade math, science and other subjects. If they can teach Common Core math to 4th graders, I think you can figure out their JavaScript modules.
Assuming what it teaches is actually more than a vocabulary lesson.
Khan Academy teaches the basics of HTML and JavaScript, up to the point you're doing animation and making little 2D games.
That's more advanced than I thought.
Java is recommended as one of the first programming languages for beginners, though it is hard to learn.
Then why learn it?
Aside from the job security of fixing its security holes and making anything from web apps to server-side applications, you have to think like a programmer, and short of C++, everything else is easier.
If I wanted to learn to think like a programmer, I'd have learned Haskell or Lisp.
Ruby is famous for being easy to learn, and you can list a programming language used to build famous websites like Twitter with it.
Until they moved off Ruby to Java or JSP.
Ruby has a 20-minute introduction, and you could be coding interactive websites in a weekend.
That explains a lot of websites I've seen.
Python is easy to learn too. It is widely used, very well documented and supported by nearly every online coding academy you'd want to sit in on.
As long as I'm sitting at my desk.
Code Kata and Code Combat both have online lessons and challenges to teach you JavaScript and Python commands quickly and make it fun.
Code Combat also teaches you CoffeeScript and Lua, and I've heard those are easy.
CoffeeScript is shorthand for JavaScript, so just learn JS. Lua is cute for saying I made an online game and it is not in JavaScript, though only the programmers can tell the difference.
So JavaScript, Python and Ruby are your top choices for being easy to learn.
You could try Swift too, the Apple replacement for Objective-C.
I'm not a member of the Apple cult.